Today I'm here with an overview of Amazon's new Cloud Player and Cloud Drive. Announced earlier this week, this marks the first entry by Amazon into the online storage space market alongside Dropbox and Windows Live SkyDrive. Cloud Drive is a fairly straightforward online storage service that allows you to store video, music, pictures, and more online and access it from any desktop web browser. If you have a US Amazon account, you get 5 GB of free storage, which can be expanded to 20 GB by purchasing any MP3 album from Amazon. You can also expand your online storage all the way to 1 TB, with pricing at $1 per gigabyte a year. The real draw, however, is Cloud Player. For months, we have heard rumors about a cloud-based iTunes that allowed you to upload and listen to your music online from multiple devices, and I'm happy to say this is exactly what Cloud Player does. Just download the Adobe Air-based uploader, select the songs and playlists you want uploaded, and give your internet connection something fun to do for the next day or two. You do share storage space with your Cloud Drive account, though, so that initial 5 GB will probably go quickly. Speaking of purchasing from Amazon's generally excellent online store, all new purchases can be automatically stored on your Cloud Drive account and don't count against your storage quota. Once uploaded, you can listen to your tunes on any mainstream desktop web browser or on an Android phone using the Amazon MP3 app. The biggest downside to this is the lack of support for iOS, Windows Phone 7, and BlackBerry, but this very well might be fixed later on. If you upload your music in MP3 or AAC, then Cloud Drive preserves the bitrate, meaning that if you're coming from iTunes, your music should sound exactly the same after uploading. The online interface is generally intuitive and quick, allowing you to go through your music and sort by album, artist, etc. You also have the option of re-downloading your music from the cloud, making this a great way to not only listen to your music, but also to keep it safely stored. It's certainly not the most feature-rich music app you'll find out there, but it does get the job done no problem. Amazon Cloud Player is exactly what I've been hoping to see out of iTunes for a long time, and Cloud Drive is a decent online file storage service, especially if you need to store more data than Dropbox can handle. So be sure to go check them out and let me know what you think in the comments below.